Let's start the class. Everyone, I'm gonna share the screen with you. We're gonna learn Notepad. Didn't I teach you last time that what is a Notepad? It's a basic text editor. Text editor means texting. Mobile pe messages karte hain, right? Text on message mobile, right? Text message kyun kehlata hai? Because usme koi image nahi aati, usme koi picture nahi hoti. That's why it's called text messages. So text. Text document means a document with the text, only with the writing of alphabets and numbers. Keyboard पे आपने देखा है अपने सिर्फ numbers and alphabet होते हैं, उसको कहते हैं letter box. So you guys working with the alphabets and numbers are called text. And documents, whatever the file you create in your computer, it's called document. And document में आप क्या क्या बना सकते हैं? You can write your hobby, you can write your daily expenditure, you can plan your life, you can plan your week, you can plan also homework. Aaj humne iska homework karna hai, tomorrow we're going to do the English homework, and day after tomorrow we're going to do maths homework, and you can also make a list of your pocket money. Baba ne mujhe 500 rupees diya, ya baba ne mujhe 10 rupees diya, maine 1 rupee se 1 toffee li, 1 rupee se 1 pencil li, 1 se eraser liya. You can write it down and show it to father. Father, look, I have written down my expenditure. Now I'm gonna teach you, and I want to see you guys कि आपको कितनी pocket money मिलती है and आपने उससे कितना खर्च करते हैं और किस चीजों पे खर्च करते हैं. Write it down in the notepad. I'm gonna show you how to open it and how to write it down. You wanna practice it after this class? Zainab, you are sleeping. What happened? Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Zainab, what happened? Zainab?
Yeah.
Hello, hello, wake up. Should I make the magic wand around you? Abracadabra, Zainab. Okay. Suman, I cannot see your face, Beta. Zoya, Ishan, open your camera if you can. Okay, everyone, you know how to open a paint program. Yes. Yes. Do me a thumbs if you know it. Show me your thumbs if you know it. Yes, Aisha. Good. Very good. Tidhar, Musujab, Aroma, Manahe, Lali, Isma, Ammar, Zainab. Good. Soman, can you open a paint program? Show me your thumb if you can open it. Yes. So sleepy. Why? Don't you have lunch? Huh? Good. Good. That's good. That's good. Very good. Now, पेंट प्रोग्राम के नीचे या ऊपर ही नोटपैड लिखा होता है. बिकॉज ऑफ द विंडोज इश्यूज सम प्रोग्राम्स आर शोन अप एंड डाउन. सो आई डोंट नो आपके कंप्यूटर में ऊपर दिख रहा होगा आपके अप साइड में या फिर डाउन साइड में, बट इट मस्ट बी अराउंड द पेंट प्रोग्राम. वंस आई लॉग आउट, यू ओपन द नोटपैड एंड सी फॉर योरसेल्फ कि आपका नोटपैड पेंट के ऊपर आ रहा है लिखा हुआ या पेंट के नीचे. कैसे पेंट प्रोग्राम ओपन करते हैं? हाउ टू ओपन अ पेंट प्रोग्राम? स्टार्ट मेन्यू पे क्लिक करते हैं, आपके डेस्कटॉप स्क्रीन के बॉटम पर लिखा होता है स्टार्ट, टास्क बार जो कहलाता है. रोमा, यू हैव पेंट वेरी वेल, बट आई विल टॉक टू यू इन योर आर्ट क्लास अबाउट पेंटिंग. ओके, टुडे इज आरसीडी क्लास, सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द आरसीडी. ओके, नाउ स्टार्ट मेन्यू पे क्लिक करना है एंड आपने वहां पर प्रोग्राम नजर आएगा. लेट मी शो यू द स्क्रीन. ओके, आई एम गोना शेयर यू द स्क्रीन एंड देन यू कैन सी इट इजिली हाउ टू ओपन द नोटपैड. And then I'll tell you how to write it on the notepad. Okay, let's start the screen sharing. Okay, okay, here you guys. Now you can see the screen sharing. Yes, show me the thumb. That's it, everyone. Good, good. Neha, Aisha, Ammar, I want to see your thumbs. You can see it. Good, 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 good. Everyone, keep your thumbs in your bottom of the hand and let me say that you can see it or not. Neha, why are you so sleepy? Let's wake up, Neha. Neha, 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 Neha. Yay! Neha, smile. Good, Neha. Okay, everyone. Now everyone is wake up. So we're gonna study Notepad. Notepad is a basic text editor. You can use for creating simple documents. I told you what simple documents you can create. You can create a simple document by writing your expenditure. your monthly plan, or you can use your daily planner. For example, I have a 2 class today, so I make a notepad, open a notepad, I write down the time in which time I have a class, and then I wrote down the class in which I have a class, and I wrote down the subject. Okay, this way I know that I have a 2 class today. This will be the reminder of me. So, or I can make a week. I can make a week planner. I can write it down. I have a 5-6 class in a week. 2 class of 1, 2 class of class 2, 2 class of class 3. This way I will know that is my plan. This is a simple document. Okay. Now, any kind of file with the given extension, I can create any kind of file, but only for the text. Text. Okay, text. Yes, Musujab, you raise your hand. Where are you? Okay, good. You are sleepy also, Musujab. Should I wake you up also? Musujab. You wake up? Why are you lying down? Sit properly. Oh my God. लेट क्यों होगा उफ ओके अली अहमद कान में क्या हो गया व्हाट इज रॉन्ग विद योर ईयर नथिंग ओके लेट्स मूव ऑन ओके एक्सटेंशंस क्या होते हैं एक्सटेंशंस मींस जब जिस ऑप्शन पे आप क्लिक करेंगे एंड देन यू कैन सी अ लॉट ऑफ ऑप्शंस एक्सटेंशंस आर फाइल एडिट फॉर्मेट व्यू एंड हेल्प इन नेक्स्ट स्लाइड आई विल शो यू व्हाट आर दीस ओके इन नेक्स्ट हाउ टू ओपन अ नोटपैड क्लिक ऑन द स्टार्ट Then you can see all programs written on that. All programs we click karna hai. Then aapne dekhna hai, you can see accessories. Remember the name, accessories pe click karna hai. And then notepad aapko paint program ki upar ya niche likha hua aayega. Games bhi usi mein hote hai, remember. Humne games khela tha, humne calculator bhi kaam kiya tha, right? Tumhi ya kaam? Yes, Ali Ahmed ko yaad hai. Humne kiya tha. Good. Good everyone, Manahil. Why so serious? Kaun sa paper le rahi hu main? Am I taking an exam? No. Okay. Now, next move on. Ab aapne paint program, notepad program open kar liya. Now what are you going to do? Notepad aayega. Yes, this is the window for notepad. ये आपको जो बॉक्स दिख रहा है जिसमें ब्लू कलर का बॉर्डर लाइन बना हुआ है दिस इज कॉल्ड नोटपैड विंडो इन नोटपैड विंडो में आपको तीन चीज नजर आएगी थ्री थिंग्स व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट थिंग इज इट्स कॉल्ड टाइटल बार दिस इज कॉल्ड टाइटल बार ये टाइटल बार इट्स कॉल्ड नोटपैड और ये अनटाइटल जिसपे आपका टाइटल लिखोगा फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ यू सेव द फाइल विथ योर ओन नेम तो यहाँ पर अनटाइटल की जगह आपका नेम रिटन होगा For example, Musujab made a file. So Musujab name must be written over here. Musujab and dash and notepad. Okay. For example, Zainab saved the file with her own name. So Zainab, yahan par Zainab ka name likha hoga. Zainab dash notepad. So title bar it's called whatever is the file you save with the name. Ali Ahmed ne, for example, saved a file zombie. So yahan par zombie likha aega and then dash and then notepad. Okay, this is called title bar. I'm gonna ask you in the end, so be focused. Next is menu bar. Menu bar mein kya hoga? Aapke paas ye options honge. Jisme file, edit, format, view, and help honge. Jisme a lot of options honge. You can click any one of them and do the editing. These are called extensions. Then up. Isko kya ho gaya? What happened? Why so serious, everyone? Okay. Now you know in the paint program, whatever you draw in the white area, it's called work area. So all the white part where you can write it down, it's called work area. Work area. Three things. Remember, title bar, menu bar, work area. Remember these three things in the window. Now next. Now in the file menu, you can see new, open, save as, page setup, print, and exit. First thing I'm gonna teach you is that once you open it, you need to save the file. This is the file saving option. This is the file saving option. You need to save the file. First, save the file with your own name. Once you click on the save file, it will show a window where you have to write down the file name. And then he will ask you where you want to save the file. What you're gonna do is click on the desktop. Remember, Manahil, aapne picture save ki thi, drawing save ki thi, paint program ki on the desktop with your own name on the school. Yes. Ishan, hello. Why you're so sleepy? Why you're sad? Did anyone annoy you? Hello, everyone. Hello, Muhammad Ali. Good to see you. Zoya, I cannot see you right now. Aisha Amir, wow, long time no see. How are you, girl? Show me the thumbs if you are good. Okay, that's it for today, everyone. You have to write it down. This is the save option. See, if you click on the save file, the option is covered. It looks like this. This is the one option. Then आपने क्या करना है डेस्कटॉप पे क्लिक करना है. दिस इज द डेस्कटॉप ऑप्शन यू शोइंग. डेस्कटॉप पे क्लिक करना है. देन व्हाट यू गोना डू इज आपने फाइल नेम, दे आर शोइंग द फाइल नेम. आपने यहाँ पर फाइल नेम लिखना है अपना. फाइल नेम राइट इट डाउन ओवर हियर एंड देन यू व्हाट यू डू इज नेक्स्ट इज सेव. सेव सेव पे क्लिक करना है. गुड इज़मा, यू अंडरस्टैंड मी एवरीवन? Did you understand me what I told you right now? Save. Sabse pehla program. The first thing you are going to do is save the file with your own name on the desktop. Good, good. Asma, good. I can see you. Those who understand, please raise your hand. Show me the thumb. Ishan, don't you understand me? I can see you. Good. Now Ishan understand it. Good. Who else don't understand it? Raise your hand if you don't understand it. Zoya, do you understand now? Good to see your face, Zoya. So pretty. Yes, Fizza. Wow, long time no see, boy. Where were you? Okay, after 5 minutes, okay? Here, my boy is waiting. See you all. Good, Zoya. Now everyone knows how to open a notepad and how to save the file, Amna. Asnad, you are not Amna, you are Manahil. Okay, everyone, that's it for today. I hope you guys know how to open a notepad, first thing, and then how to save a file. Okay, I'm going to stop the screen sharing. I'm going to ask you the question. Okay. Yes, everyone, I'm going to unmute you all and I'm going to ask the question that what is the three things I told you about. What is the window of a notepad? What is the three things I told you? Raise your hand and I will ask you. Ali Ahmed, can you hear me? Yes, Ali Ahmed. Tell me, what is the first thing you see on the window of a notepad? Where the notepad is written? What it's called? The bar it's called. What's the bar it's called? Yes, Ali Ahmed. What the bar is called? Anyone know? Please raise your hand. Do not answer before raising your hand. Remember the practice in class. You have to raise your hand to answer the question. Yes, Ishan. Hold on, I'm going to unmute you. Sorry. Everyone, I allow you to unmute yourself.
Miss?
Yes.
Miss, मैंने कुछ समझ में नहीं आया.
हेलो.
मैं वहाँ देवार आई थी इसलिए मुझे कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा. आप वापस समझ आने का.
हेलो.
हेलो. हेलो आयशा.
मैं मुझे मैं वहाँ देवार आई थी इसलिए मुझे कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा था. आप वापस समझ आ.
मैं वापस समझाती थी. नो इश्यू. बट अभी हम वन बाय वन सबसे क्वेश्चन करते हैं फिर आयशा आपको समझ में आ जाएगा. आयशा, डिड यू ओपन द पेंट प्रोग्राम इन कंप्यूटर? यस. डिड यू ओपन अ पेंट प्रोग्राम इन योर कंप्यूटर? डू यू नो हाउ टू ओपन अ पेंट प्रोग्राम इन योर कंप्यूटर? कैन यू हियर मी? कैन यू हियर मी? आयशा, आपने पेंट प्रोग्राम कंप्यूटर पे खोला था? खोला है आपने पेंट प्रोग्राम?
मुझे पता नहीं है ये क्या होता है,
पेंट प्रोग्राम क्या होता है। ओके मैं आपको पेंट प्रोग्राम शो कर देती हूँ कैसे खोलना है पेंट प्रोग्राम। आई एम गोना टेल यू एवरीवन अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ, आई अलाउ यू टू अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ। After this class, I will teach you how to open a paint program and how to open a notepad. Okay, because everyone knows over here and the class is about to close in 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, I will talk to you personally on Zoom. Okay, stay with me. Everyone else, the first question is that where you see the notepad written, what is the barge called? Who's going to answer me? What is the barge called? In the window of a notepad, you can see three things. The first thing it is written over here is the bar. Which bar? The notepad is written. What is the name of the bar? Can anyone answer me? Raise your hand. Who know the answer? Who know the answer? Why are you looking around? Talk to me. Isma, what is the bar called where notepad is written? जब आपका नहा जहाँ पे नाम लिखा होता है, जहाँ पर cross बना होता है, जहाँ पर minimize button होता है, जहाँ maximize button होता है, what the bar is called?
Teacher, I don't know.
Why?
Teacher, menu bar. Teacher,
menu bar.
Is there no wrong answer? Muhammad Ali, where are you?
Teacher, menu bar.
No, is that wrong answer? Muhammad Ali, where are you? Answer me. Muhammad Ali, answer me. Answer me. I'm waiting, everyone. Remember what did I told you about the bar? Muhammad Ali?
Teacher, title bar.
Very good. Good job. Title bar. Everyone, are you sleeping? Wake up. The class is about to be end. Everyone, clapping for Muhammad Ali. Hello, Muhammad Ali. Now, the next question. Next, second question. Where the file menu added view and help is written. What the bar is called?
Teacher, menu bar.
Menu bar. Good job.
Menu bar.
Clapping. Clapping. Yay. Good. Now the third thing. Where you type it down, what's it area called? Where you write it down the area, what is called?
Teacher, aapki awaaz nahi aa rahi.
मेरी आवाज नहीं आ रही है। How is that possible? I'm talking very loud.
Teacher,
what the area we type? What it called? The third.
I can't hear you.
You can't hear me because I allow everyone to answer now.
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, I'm gonna mute you all. Raise your hand if you have if you want to answer. Okay, the third part where you write it down, what it's called. Raise your hand if you have
work
the answer.
Area.
Work area.
Work
well done. Good job. Gorgeous. Good. Well done. Well done. Love with us. I enjoy class with you class. Okay, everyone. Now you know what the three things in the notepad window called. Number one, where the notepad is written, it's called notepad title bar. Okay, number two, where file menu added and help is mentioned, it's called menu bar. Number three, where you type it down the text, it's called work area, just like the paint program. You remember the paint program we have done? You draw houses, cars, and a lot of designs, flower and vegetable also. Yes. That area, it's called work area. Now what you're gonna do is, now all of you, what you're gonna do is you have to write down your pocket money expenditure and send it to me on the software. ask your mother to attach your file. First, you have to save your file with your own name. How to save your file? I'm showing you. फाइल पे क्लिक करना है एंड देन वहां पे सेव ऑप्शन आएगा. सेव ऑप्शन पे क्लिक करना है, देन यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन द डेस्कटॉप ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड एंड देन राइट डाउन योर नेम ऑन द फाइल ऑप्शन. फाइल नेम में अपना नेम.
टीचर हाउ टू सबमिट द होमवर्क?
यू हैव टू सबमिट योर होमवर्क ऑन द स्कूल वेबसाइट. स्कूल वेबसाइट आपके पेरेंट्स को पता होगा एंड देन आई विल द नोटिफिकेशन विल बी सेंड टू यू. ओके, एंड देन उस नोटिफिकेशन में एक ऑप्शन आता है होमवर्क सबमिट. ओके, होमवर्क सबमिट के ऑप्शन में क्लिक करना है एंड देन आई विल मेक अ वीडियो ऑफ हाउ टू सबमिट द होमवर्क एंड आई विल सेंड इट टू यू गाइस. हाउ टू सेंड इट टू यू गाइस? ओके, आई विल सेंड इट टू यू गाइस ऑन योर ग्रुप एंड दैट्स वे एंड दैट इज हाउ यू फॉलो द सबमिशन ऑफ होमवर्क. ओके
टीचर,
वहाँ टीचर पे लाइए.
वन बाय वन आस्क क्वेश्चन, रेज योर हैंड. हू वांट टू आस्क क्वेश्चन, रेज योर हैंड. यस रोमा, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. फिजर, why are you in your bed?
Dawat aur ye dawat hai.
Why are you rolling? Don't you have enough time to roll down after the class? Yes, Roma.
आवाज नहीं आ रही
है. Who else cannot hear me? बेटा, it is the end of the session. Maybe that's why I allow everyone to talk. सबकी आवाज आ रही होगी, इस वजह से आवाज का सेक्शन हो रहा है.
हमारे पास तो नहीं है, वो कहाँ से पढ़ रही है मिस?
First thing we learn is how to open a notepad. Second thing we learn is the what notepad window is called. Third thing we learn that how to write on the window. And then fourth thing we learn how to save program in your computer. Okay. The fifth thing you have to do is send me your homework. Isma, you're going to sleep in 2 minutes. Wake up. Okay, you have to write your pocket money. I don't care whatever pocket money you get. Class is about to be end, so everyone cheer up. Okay, what you want to do is apni pocket money ka apne mention karna hai. My pocket money is this, first sentence is this. Now what you want to do is maine apni pocket money is month ya is week कहाँ कहाँ खर्च किया. यू हैव टू राइट डाउन, मैंने 5 रुपीज की पेंसिल ली, आई हैव बाउट 5 रुपीज पेंसिल, देन 3 रुपीज का आई बाउट इरेजर, और 10 रुपीज आई बाउट कैंडी, एंड 20 रुपीज आई बाउट चॉकलेट. यू हैव टू राइट इट डाउन इन द नोटपैड एंड सेंड इट टू मी ऑन स्कूल सॉफ्टवेयर वेबसाइट. आई वांट टू सी योर राइटिंग, आई वांट टू सी योर होमवर्क. एट लीस्ट ट्राई टू राइट इट डाउन. इफ यू फील एनी क्वेश्चन, tell your mother to contact me at 9 to 10 morning from software. Okay, I will answer your questions during that time. Everybody is sleepy. Okay, I won't take your more time. Take care of yourself and practice notepad what I've shown you. Okay, everyone, show me a thumbs if you all understand the point. Sisa, what have you drawn in your hand? Muhammad Ali, why are you so confused? Hold on. Yes. Ask me the question.
What is the homework?
Slowly.
What is the homework?
What is?
The homework.
Notepad. You joined the class late. Why? Okay, I'll show the screen the last time and tell you what is a notepad look like and what is a notepad is. I'm showing the last 3 slides. I've shown you everyone. Notepads is a basic text editor. Basic text editor, I've told you already in 2 classes also. Basic means simple alphabets and numbers. Text means messages aap type karte, father I am here, I reach, I'm home, hurry to come. These are simple text messages. जिसमें कोई pictures नहीं होती, कोई video नहीं होती है, nothing else until except text. Okay, सिर्फ text होता है. Text यानी कि alphabets and numbers, 2 things. Or comma and question mark and double commas. These are editor means editing, and creating simple documents means create banana. Simple means very simple, not complicated things. And documents means whatever you write on the notepad, it will show you as a document. Okay? For example, you write about yourself, is a document. You write about your hobby, is a document. You write about your week planner, it's a document. Everything you do on the notepad is a document. Okay? Creating web pages, the seniors, the professionals, जो कंप्यूटर के एक्सपर्ट होते हैं, दे क्रिएटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर थ्रू दिस नोटपैड. नोटपैड में दे क्रिएट वेब. वेब मींस वेबसाइट्स. पेजेस मींस आप गूगल खोलते हैं, यूट्यूब खोलते हैं, फेसबुक खोलते हैं, ट्विटर खोलते हैं. ओके, अ लॉट ऑफ पेजेस आर क्रिएटिंग आर कॉल्ड वेब पेजेस. एंड माई टाइम इज अप. एंड दीज आर क्रिएटेड बाय प्रोफेशनल्स. आपने क्या करना है, जस्ट सिंपल डॉक्यूमेंट बनाना है. ओके, बाय विद द हेल्प ऑफ एक्सटेंशन. ये जो येलो कलर की हाईलाइट किए हुए, दीज आर कॉल्ड एक्सटेंशंस. और जब ये आपको नोटपैड पे नजर आता है, तो दीज आर कॉल्ड मेन्यू बार. ओके, दिस इज द हाउ टू ओपन अ नोटपैड. आपने स्टार्ट पे क्लिक करना है, प्रोग्राम पे जाना है, एसेसरीज पे क्लिक करना है, एंड नोटपैड पे क्लिक करना है. ओके, दिस इज द विंडो ऑफ अ नोटपैड. Three things hoti hai. Number one, title bar. Number two, menu bar. Number three, work area. These are already pointed out. Watch it carefully. The window will appear once you click on the notepad. Done. Next, aapne notepad mein file pe click karna hai. File pe click karne ke baad aapne save option pe jana hai. And then this menu bar appear. Ye save ka option pe aayega. Aapne desktop pe click karna hai. Here the desktop option. And then aapne yahan file name mein apna name mention karna hai. And then aapne save pe click karna hai. Okay, voila, your file will save. And then what you're gonna do is you have to write down. अब आपने text editing करनी है. Editing क्या करनी है, आपने उस पर जो है लिखना है अपने daily expenditure, or you have to write it down about your pocket money. Your pocket money is this, and how much you spend on your pocket money. Write it down, send me your homework. See you till next time. I hope everyone is clear. Okay, 5 times I have repeated. Everyone, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. Be punctual next time. Okay, Allah Hafiz. Take care, everyone. The class is about to be end. Aisha, Amir, join me again. Everyone else, you sign out. Allah Hafiz. Take care. Take care of yourself. Have a good health. Come up next time. Tomorrow, I think, we have art class. Allah Hafiz. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.